Happiness is not to be found with many efforts or will, but is here, near thee, in your relaxing and surrendering. Don't worry, there is nothing to be done. Everything that comes to your mind has no importance because it has no reality. Don't conceive any attachment for it. Don't judge yourself. Let it be. Let it come up and down without changing a thing. It all vanishes and begins again, endlessly. Nothing but the quest for happiness prevents us from seeing it. It is like a rainbow that one is always chasing without ever reaching it. It is because it has no existence. It has always been here and goes with you all the time. Don't believe in a reality of experiences, good or bad. They are like rainbows, because we want to grasp what is not to be grasped. We exhaust our strength in vain. As soon as we relinquish our hold, space is here, open, welcoming, comfortable. So, do enjoy it. Everything is yours already. Stop searching. Don't go into the jungle to look for the elephant that is quietly waiting for you at home. There is nothing to do. There is nothing to force. There is nothing to desire. And all comes by itself.